For over 800 years, Carneddau mountain ponies have roamed the hills of North Wales. There are limits on the numbers allowed, and so they are rounded up and some of them are sold. This is the story told by Amy's promise, AP to his friends. AP arrived at Shy Lowen in December 2009. He was one of 77 ponies who were unsold that year. Every one of those ponies was saved. He has been seen by millions of people worldwide in the documentary called Teen Horse Whisperers, as he was tamed by young people who had been excluded from mainstream education. DVD copies of the film are available from the Shy Lowen Information Store. AP is partnered by Elise and is supported by his friends Rolo with Jack, Teddy with Nicole, and Curly with Ellie. The roundup begins. Fires are lit on the hillsides. Quad bike engines are roaring. Dogs are barking. The ponies group together and run. AP and his friends and family are herded into pens and are sent to the auction. Nobody can bid even £1 for this young pony. Pony unsold. Future uncertain. Sends to the holding pens to await an unknown fate. The future looks bleak. In fact, there appears to be no future. Until, at the 11th hour, help arrives and the ponies are taken to Shy Lowen. AP and his friends begin a new life and find out that being a tame pony can also be fun. Thank you. AP finds that humans and ponies, treating each other with respect, become perfect partners.